people. Aaron here. This is a message going out to men that have sisters and that live with their grandmothers. My saying is, women, you can't live with them and you can't live without them. That's the saying for today's topic.